But it's a natural event in the history of mankind.